I'm partly a porcupine. Partly. I won't be ashamed to admit I'm partly a porcupine. You want to be ashamed of being a porcupine? Not ashamed. Not ashamed at all of being a porcupine. I got something. Porcupine pride. So, it was my grandfather's porcupine. My grandfather's in Long Rufus. Passed on to another place. But this is what's called the porcupine blues. Porcupine got a father, his name is Jefferson. My porcupine knows people who are porcupinian. Porcupine's got questions on how religion works. My porcupine, sweet pork of mine. Yeah. There's a guy, the Porcupine Blues, made of certain parts of chicken. Different people have different opinions. My opinions, no one's got an opinion. Got opinion, it's gotta be a part of yourself. Gotta be a part of yourself to have opinions, but this and that, well, you know, there's certain things in this life that you can't do. For example, I can't do much of this. Can't do that. No. But, you know, there's a man in 1982 named I'm a Monkey. This man in 1982 named I'm a Monkey, he was actually not a monkey, but an ape. There's a difference between monkeys and apes. Don't know what it is. So, this is how it goes. Thank you. Thank you. Monkey.